back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest XI, copyrighted to Square Enix, with the music copyright being held by Sugiyama Kobo. Today we explore more of the Hato Step with Veronica in tow. Supposed mighty magician from Aboria. A sage even. That's taller than I am.
Easy peasy.
Suppose we could do some good blunt force trauma with the end of that thing.
Thank you.
protect Veronica, because I don't have to deal with you later. Timing's a bit off there. Let's go up here anyway. Just because.
Easy.
Got a key holder. Lots of lava and burning stuff around here, though. You gotta be choking on the airless over here. Volcanic fumes, smoke, whatever lava lets off. To the Hutto step. We'll be right back.
what's yours is mine!
Veronica wins again!
Anymore like that in all these games. I mean, I know why, but it amuses me. Because your horse should be way over there in the green area somewhere. Not over here. Different continent. Actually, I want to rework that thing. I have perfectionist pearls. I don't think you can actually mess with these in the Definitive Edition because they're gifts.